without prejudging the investigation into what happened in Plymouth, I think that what I can say at this stage is that my thoughts are very much with the families of all those who have tragically lost their lives. An absolutely appalling incident, and I think I would just pay tribute to the police and the emergency services for the speed, the promptness with which they handled it.